Hello, Pepperdine. In this video, I'm going to go over the basics of Gmail, the university email system. On the left side of the Gmail window, you will see your main menu with the new message or compose button and your label list. You can minimize the main menu by clicking the main menu hamburger icon. This main menu will reappear when you hover over the icons that remain on the left side of the screen. At the top of the page is your search bar that can be used for simple searches or opened up to reveal a guided advanced search. Underneath the search bar is your message list and message options bar. The options available to you in the message options bar will change once an email is selected, giving you more actions to take on a particular message. Moving across the top, next to the search bar is your app switcher, with a list of all your available G Suite apps. Click More to see all of your available apps. In the top right, you can find your account details. You may notice that some accounts are listed as default or delegated. If more than one account is listed when you are in your @Pepperdine email account, confirm that no other account is listed as the default to avoid issues that may come up with opening links in your email messages. Under your account details, you will see the number of messages in your inbox. If you have more messages than are displayed on the first page, you can cycle through pages using the left and right arrows next to your message number. From everyone in Pepperdine Information Technology, thanks for watching.